Pinoy Buzz got to check out one of the hottest and largest international urban dance competitions to hit Van City. Here's the World of Dance 2011.
Young dancers, up and coming. I used to be one of them, not anymore. Yeah, this is huge. I mean, I was actually quite surprised at the turnout. I didn't realize it was gonna be this big. I knew it was gonna be huge. You know, when I was young and I was auditioning,
we didn't have stuff like this.
I didn't even know what hip hop was. I didn't even know, like, it was like funk class. So like, to be able to see the different styles that dancers are being exposed to, not only by, you know, within their community, but on YouTube, on the internet. People have no excuse now. Dancers have no excuse to not know their styles, study up on old choreographers, the greats. There's so much dance going on. There's so many films with dance in it. There's so many reality television shows with dance. So I think with the dancers, they need to stay focused on what it is that they want to do. Do they want to do music videos? Do they want to be on a show like ABDC? Do they want to go, you know, they have to narrow down which route they want to go. And then they need to go full force, eat, breathe, and sleep, dance. And it's how hard you want it. And when there's a will, there's a way. Hi, I'm Kelly Kono, and you're watching Pinoy Buzz with Janice.
So all the dancers in the house tonight, if you love Michael Jackson, just put one hand in the air like this, put one glove hand in the air like that, and let's remember Mike.
When the music go, I don't know, man, just keep going slow. Hold up, I got an idea.
I got involved with World of Dance. Myron, who is one of the promoters for World of Dance, is a good friend of mine. He's always believed in me before everything. And when the tour came up, I just always want to give back to the community and stuff. So I just wanted to go on tour with them. So I thought it was really cool that they had me come along. And now I'm here in Vancouver. There's like a lot of hype, especially in the States. There's so many good dancers in Vancouver. And tonight was, and today, all day today, was a great example of how good Vancouver is and how much they live up to the name. So many amazing crews and so many amazing kids. Big ups to Vancouver. You guys got a lot of talent out here. I had a lot from the lower, like the younger kids. I'd say Fresh was probably my favorite. They ended up winning tonight. And then the crew that won tonight, faculty. Yeah, they were great. All the crews were really, 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 really good. So, aspiring dancers, you have to practice every day. It's not just taking class. You have to be unique. You have to be your own self. At the same time, you have to be able to adapt to other styles and just have fun. If you don't have fun, then you're just wasting your time. But just make sure you always have fun and eat lots of spam. One thing I think dancers must have is you have to have confidence. I was gonna say a couple things. Confidence, just have confidence in yourself and your future and believe that you can do what you really wanna do. What's up, it's your boy D-Trix, chilling here in Vancouver, and you're watching PINOY BUZZ with Janice.